An inch of time is worth an inch of gold, but you can't buy that inch of time with an inch of gold. A mistake acknowledged is halfway corrected.